Let us see what we learn about the patterns that emerge. We will show that the clusters are interpretable and reveal unique patterns of diagnostic history among the population. We selected six patterns to present in this lecture. Cluster 1, 6, and 7 in cost bucket 2, and clusters 4, 5, and 10 in cost bucket 3. The first pattern shows the occurrence of chest pain 3 months before the heart attack. Note that the red dots depict the visits per diagnosis for patients in cluster 1, this is within bucket 2, and the blue dots depict the visits per diagnosis for patients in bucket 2 throughout. Note the very significant increase for visits related to chest pains 3 months before the event, about 17 3 months before for the red patients and about 1.5 visits for the blue patients. The next pattern reveals an increasing occurrence of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD for short. Patients from cluster 7 in bucket 2 have regular doctor visits for COPD. Note that 9 months before we have 4.5 visits versus 0.5 visits. 6 months before, we have almost 7 visits versus half a visit. And 3 months before, we have 9 visits versus half a visit for COPD. So a clear increasing pattern. The next pattern shows gradually increasing occurrence of anemia. The red line shows the patients in cluster 4 increasingly visit the doctor for anemia from 9 months on before the event. 9 months before, members have an average of 9 visits to the doctor for anemia. This increases to an average of 11 visits 6 months before the event, and then an average of 15 visits 3 months before the event. A clear increasing pattern. The final pattern shows the occurrence of diabetes as a pattern for heart attacks. It is well known that both types 1 and 2 diabetes are associated with accelerated atherosclerosis, one of the main causes of myocardial infarction, heart attacks that is. Well-known diagnoses associated with heart attacks, such as diabetes, hypertension, and hyperlipidemia, characterize many of the patterns that consistently occur throughout all of the cost buckets and clustering models. You observe the difference here of the number of visits for diabetes for the population that had the event versus the average population.